Park in downtown Fort Myers is getting a facelift. Centennial Park is closed as renovations start next week. The city is spending more than $3 million to fix up the 11-acre park. NBC2's Ashley Dyer is live with the changes you'll see.
Well, Brenna, if you take a look, construction is already underway here downtown. The city says this $3 million renovation will really bring this 30-year-old park back to life. If you take a look with me this way, the people we talked to say there's just one major deterrent, a homeless camp along the river's edge.
Nestled right in the heart of downtown Fort Myers along the Caloosahatchee, Centennial Park was once a place for kids to play and people to visit.
Centennial Park's really one of the small jewels in the city.
But over the years, people say the park has become outdated.
There's nothing for the kids to do down here anymore.
Now the city is spending millions to renovate the public park.
It'll take a while. It's more than just cutting the grass. This is a major renovation and something the city's looked forward to for a long time.
The new park is being created with disabled children in mind. It'll feature a remodeled playground with new landscaping and upgrades to pavilions and bathrooms.
It's a good idea because I've lived here for over 20 years and I used to bring my kids down here, but I wouldn't now.
Susan McCumber says with dozens of homeless people on the property, the park is a dangerous place.
They're in a situation for a reason and, you know, they're gonna let you know about it.
But the city says they have a plan. They're working with the Salvation Army, Harry Chapin, and local churches to relocate the homeless population.
The park will be back open within the year for the public, and our homeless people are going to get an upgrade and better care at the same time.
Renovations at Centennial Park are expected to be finished in spring of 2021. You can count on NBC2 to keep you updated along the way. I'm live in downtown Fort Myers tonight, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.